His coffin is closed. I have had the privilege of working with Alice as a member of the board of directors when we were both elected in 2005. Per record, Alice is the youngest board member of the board of directors ever elected to that position. Even though she's young, she is full of idealism. In fact, if the people of the Valley of Cupatais and Pinas up to Tabugan are now enjoying the services of the cable antenna television, that idea was initiated by Alice together with Vice Chairman Rodrigo Antena. She is interested to learn about all aspects of cooperativism, and she is eager to know all the things that make a cooperative successful and volunteer to become the secretary of the board. Time bagana na si siya atin nga siya at secretary ngayon na tamang hire tayo pala eh isupay na masay tikuok ko na. She had various trainings and foremost of which is the training she had in Isabela regarding conciliation and mediation, which the co is now practicing. To the members of the bereaved family, I want to comfort you about the Bible says about death. My ways are not your ways. It is not for us to understand His will. Ours is just to accept and follow. For the Lord has given, the Lord can take away. In behalf of the members of the Board of Directors, led by our Chairman, Mrs. Juanita Alonso, and our General Manager, Mr. Segundo Rinaldo, as well as the management staff, we wish to express our deep sorrow to a trusted and young Secretary of the Board. Alice, may your soul rest in peace.
Mother's love is deeply etched in the memory of most of us. Mothers are so important that Napoleon Bonaparte, a French emperor, declared, "Let France have good mothers, and she will have good sons." Mr. Jean Paul Viloria, the eldest son of Mom Alice, one of her most precious gems, will relate some significant moments with her mother.
The mother is everything. She is our consolation in sorrow, our hope in misery, and our strength in weakness. She is the source of love, mercy, sympathy, and forgiveness. He who loses her mother loses a pure soul, who blesses and guards him constantly. Khalil Gibran once said, "I think I go with him because right now I can deeply feel the emptiness of losing the very woman of my life, my first great love, my greatest inspiration, my wonderful Nanang." What more I can say about my Nanang? Well, she was my truest friend because when I have trials and battles, she is always there giving me a warm embrace and kisses, assuring me that everything turned all right. Through prayers and determination, giving me the strength I so much need. With her magic words of comfort, peace returns to my heart. My Nanang is as generous as the sun. She wants to give everything to make us happy with Jiboy, my younger brother. She would remedy our needs without hesitation, for her love for us was so great and unconditional. How I wish I had worked hard to give back that love. Nanang had a million ways to express her compassion and sweetness. Nanang, sangkan to pulos malipatan. Natimaw di akan itong ketchup yadu nga Ibukbukan tinapalaos nga anus. Suporta kayong panagayad mo. Naimadlit dito'y pusok ti pinagparik ng dungokin pangipatig makalaos tap nulaing ibos mo ti moral ng mang bantay kanyak di maap. Tiunik ti makalawas tap nulaing ikanak ti 100% na suportan kanyak. Saan ko pulos may pagarot na lang no may mo ipapastip na ng ilim mo kanyak. Inaramid mo amin na pupuspusam tapno kadaal daw kadaal daw kat mga streka joy kumpaw ti maap nausar mo di charm mo kat laing mo nga makigayim naisaritam kem inpakaasin katigidi security guards tapno uray laing ti ipadarikmat ket madaljapan na ken mapayapayan na lukas jay nga dragdaging kami anyan na nang trimat na kita matam na makakita niya kanya anak ay uniform ken ang paper mom di kaya dinas mi numan pa yung mong amay parin imang tetyo kanin din remedium na nang inayapan na sa jay na bariket ijay nagpapayitan di bookshelves ket siraratsak ken si dudungo taanang pakan kanya. Nagpaidumay ti dungon ngay na para kanya. Awan ti makartap ti pinagpagidam ti kinasudi ti pinagayat mo kada kami nganak mo paglalo kanya. Noinak lagipin napuan na bara talinay ken panayipatek dahi di panangarap mo kanya. Isakbay ng agawid inarabit mo manin ti pamuspusam tapno makadanon kabis mo ti baraks tapno pusogin na kalagidi at mga panlagip. Ken nabalitukan apang magam. Tapno kaya kasarak sarangten digdi karik ken panubok iti panagbiag. Nangranro na iti kinakadetek iti maap. Lahat halos iniling ko na nang ay binigay mo. Hindi kita kinakitaan ng pagreklamo. Kinaya mo ang halos hindi mo makaya para lang sa kadakilaan pagmamahal mo sa akin. You are so great na lang. True, I have not perfectly reciprocated your profound and unending love. I would like to promise that I will continue aiming for our dreams and definitely heading in the near future. I will not fail you, Nanang. Rest assured that I will try my best. With all sincerity that I will surpass the unsurmountable obstacles that comes my way. For you, Nanang, I will try to become a Maap midshipman. For my fulfillment and your achievement as a mother, I will endeavor to survive the rigorous training and challenging life at Maritime Academy of Asia in the Pacific. As early as now, I pronounce that I will dedicate my recognition programs as third-class midshipman as well as the bull ring ceremony comes February 12 and March 12, 2011. Through you will no longer be there. I'm sure you will be happy up there watching me, flashing your brand of smile, showing your dimples that makes your million-dollar smile. More than Nanang's dazzling with a beauty, she exudes confidence, charisma, and serenity. That's why she draws people near her. Iti bayit tila dingit niket maliwliwa kami iti kadu ti gayem ken kababagyan nga magsarangay kada kami. Katuan kanya dahi ti mangitestimonya iti kat kinasigbet ken kinasahan mo. Nana, pakawalin na kadagidin. Nakurakin ka, kitsapay kuma, nakanayon na kami lagta, baybayan kini ading ko, mustamit kin dada. Lastly, I would like to describe my dear nanang, to acronym of her name, Alice. A. Always on the go, a woman of action. L. Lovable because of her appealing and magnetic personality. I. Influential. She is a good influence and a good source of inspiration to us and to others. C. Charismatic, for she has a personal magic of leadership and socialization. E. Energetic, she possesses the ability to convey humor, personal warmth, and relaxness. She exudes boundless energy. Yes, that show I paint my nanang in my heart. Simple but the most beautiful woman I ever saw. Nanang, of all the ways you have helped us grow, we want to say we love you so much. With gripping heart, I say goodbye, Nanang.
Lord.